Ashkenazim Jews from France have become Wahhabis and joined ISIS, and they are among 1,000 French citizens who have joined ISIS, and this is according to a French government official who works in the French Interior Ministry. And the sources for this information are articles printed in Haaretz and Al-Masdar News. The Al-Masdar News article was written by Andrew Illingworth, and the article published in Haaretz is in the Jewish news section of that publication.